We're going to do a quick interview.
Oh, okay.
So you're nominated for 3 awards for the show and for Shiri and for Concert of Summer. What does that mean to you guys to be so represented here tonight?
It's just a huge boost for the show. It's really exciting. And, you know, I think it's been really exciting for a lifetime.
Yeah.
Because, you know, as much as they've had some great shows on the air, this is the first time they've really gotten that kind of attention. So we're all really proud of them.
I talked to Constance last week. She teased season 2 a little bit. She said it's going to be darker. You're going to go further with the show. Is there anything you could add about what we're going to see next?
I would say that the men in the lives of the women of Everlasting are even more confounded this year.
Do you have a favorite moment from season 1?
Oh gosh, it's tough for me. One of my favorite moments was when Rachel breaks down in the finale and confronts the suitor, and then it turns out that Mary was in the confessional next to them. That's one of my favorite moments. I felt like people did not see that. They thought Rachel was really breaking down, and we were like,
Well, congrats tonight. Good luck.
Thank you.
Cool. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.